Qur’an chapter 12, verses 9 and 10, lesson 1478. Title is Three Proposals. Surah Yuusuf. Joseph, peace be upon him, I seek refuge in God from Satan, the outcast. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 9. Kill Joseph or cast him to some other land, so that your father's favour may be all for you, and that ye may afterward be righteous folk. Verse 10. One among them said, kill not Joseph, but if ye must be doing, fling him into the depth of the pit. Some caravan will find him. Commentary. Itrahu, cast to. It is a word of command from Tarhun. Tarhun means to cast a little quantity from the abundant to remove. When the brothers of Joseph began to discuss the matter in respect of him, peace be upon him, maximum of them said, kill him or cast him to any very far off country. When the father, Jacob, peace be upon him, will not see any other than you, then willingly or unwillingly, he will be fully kind upon you. After that, you will dwell in good condition, or that you should be righteous after repenting of your sin. Name of the eldest brother of them was Yehuda. He said, killing Joseph, peace be upon him, is not good. Act upon my advice. Behold, you have seen that particular well. You have seen that particular well dug outward, from which the travelers pull out water. You should fling Joseph in any hidden place into its depth. Many caravan come there. Any of them will find and bring him away. If you have to do something, it is sufficient. There is no better form than it. Urdu mein samat farmaiye, unwan hai, teen tajweezein. A'udhu billahi minash-Shay-taanir-Rajiim. Bis-Millaahir-Rahmaanir-Rahiim. Nektolu Yuusufa avitrahu ardan yakhlu lakum wajhu abikum wa takunu min ba'dihi qawman salihin. Kala kailun minhum la taqtulu Yuusufa wa alquhu fi ghayabatil jubbi yaltaqithu ba'du sayyarati in kuntum failin. Maar dalo Yuusuf ko ya kisi mulk mein phenk do taake tumhare baap ki tawajjuh khalas tumhari taraf rahe. Uske baad nek log hokar rehna. Ek bolne wala unme se bola ki Yuusuf ko mat maar dalo balki usko kuwe mein kisi chupi jagah dal do ki koi musafir usko utha le jaye agar tumko kuch karna hai. Itra hu, phenk do. अमर का सीगा है तारहुन से. तारहुन के मानी है बहुत सी चीज में से थोड़ी चीज निकाल कर फेंकना, दूर कर देना. यूसुफ अलैहिस्सलाम की बाबत मशवरा होने लगा तो अक्सर की जबान से निकला कि इसे मार डालो या पकड़ कर किसी दूरदराज मुल्क में छोड़ाओ. जब बाप को तुम्हारे सिवा कोई नजर ना आएगा तो वो खामखा तुम्हारे ऊपर पूरा पूरा मेहरबान हो जाएगा. इसके बाद तुम अच्छी तरह नहाने सहने लगोगे, तुम्हारी हालत दुरुस्त हो जाएगी, या ये कि गुनाह से तौबा करके नेक लोग बन जाना. ان میں سب سے بڑا یہودا تھا اس نے کہا کہ جان سے مارا تو ٹھیک نہیں ایسا کرو کہ وہ جو بے ڈھنگا سا کھدا ہوا کنواں پڑا ہے جہاں سے مسافر پانی بھرتے ہیں اس کے اندر کسی خفیہ مقام پر یوسف کو ڈال دو وہاں بہت مسافر آتے ہیں کوئی نہ کوئی نکال کر لے ہی جائے گا اگر کچھ کرنا ہے تو بس یہی کرو اس سے بہتر اور کوئی صورت نہیں صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم وصدق رسولہ النبی الامی الکریم